In this video, we are going to explain how to perform a firmware upgrade for WireXpert using the PC software, eXport. Step 1, download and install the latest version of eXport from cyberdata.com. Please wait while the installation commences. This may take a few minutes depending on your computer's specification. Please follow the instructions and click Next to proceed. Step 2, insert a USB flash drive that is going to be used for device upgrade in the PC. Step 3, go to Tools, Update Device Software, in the eXport software. Select the flash drive and click OK to proceed. Please wait while the software copies the firmware to the USB flash drive. This may take a few seconds to complete. Once firmware download is completed, safely remove your USB drive from your PC. Step 4. Plug the USB flash drive into the USB host connector of the local unit of the WireXpert. WireXpert will automatically detect the latest firmware in the USB drive. Click Start Software Upgrade to perform the upgrade. Click Yes to continue. Please wait and do not remove the USB flash drive while the upgrade commences. This process may take a few minutes to complete. WireXpert will automatically restart when the upgrade is completed. Repeat step 4 for the remote unit. Your WireXpert units are now running on the latest firmware. For more information on WireXpert and eXport software, please email to wirexpert@cyberdata.com.